Good morning, everybody. I'm sporting my new hat that wife got me here. Look at that. It's nice, isn't it? Look at that. Y'all see my new, look at that right there. Autograph, men's shoe. Whoop. I'm ready. Y'all ready? We ready. Y'all see that right there? We getting ready right now. I tell you, it's going down in Jacksonville today. It's going to be a battle. It's going to be a fight right now, I tell you. Welcome back, the Jags, back to Jacksonville. You know, after they had a real strong showing on the road, had a tough loss last week, but right now we know that the defense is ready to step up to the plate. We know that the offense is ready to step up. I mean, we got our running game on point right now. We got Minshew right now doing his thing, and DJ Chark, man, I tell you, boy, and then all the other supporting cast on the offense, they stepping up. This is like the best offense I've seen since the time Maurice Jones-Drew was there when he was doing his thing. It's been a while since we had an offense that was producing so many points. But it's just amazing that Minshew, man, I mean, you got to get this man some prompt. It's just like Tom Brady, you know, picked in that sixth round. That's right. Tom Brady was picked in like sixth round, and Minshew the same way. Look at right now, as of right now, Minshew, he haven't even thrown an interception. That show you how, Minshew right now is doing his thing. And we're getting ready, you know, in a couple of hours, I want to say 5 hours now, we're going to go on down to the stadium. And we're going to cheer on these Jags, cheer them on to a victory. Hopefully you all also are ready to watch this great game. We got a great game going on. Like I said, Jag fans, we ready to do this thing. We're going to show up and show out. Jacksonville going to show up and show out. And you're going to see a lot of teal in the stadium today. And we have our alumni today celebrated last night with the alumni, and then on the stadium, I mean, everybody's rocking, everybody's excited, everybody's ready to do this thing. And the Jazz, they're going to come in there, and they're going to do this. Right now, I tell you, it's so much positive energy going on surrounding the Jaguars right now. We can't, you know, all the other distractions that people try to throw out about different subjects, and I'm not even going to give it any credence, but I'm saying, despite all of that, we still got a lot of great things that's going on, a lot of exciting things that's going on right now. And so, I invite you to come on out, man. I tell you, we're gonna show out. Today is the game that's gonna turn some heads. When the great New Orleans Saints come to Jacksonville, Jacksonville is gonna show up and show out. Like I said, Duval till we die. We're gonna do this, man. Today we're gonna do this. So look forward, stay tuned. 1 p.m. game. Stay tuned. Let's rock. Let's rock it right now. Duval. Duval.